So I just assumed that it was maybe for an older generation.
It just makes me think of leg warmers and leotards.
Because the only thing that I knew about it was, you know, from when I was little, my mom would talk about it.
Isn't it like a workout from the 80s?
To me, in my mind, it seems sort of vintage, even old-fashioned.
Honestly, I didn't know it still existed today.